Hello everyone, I'm Ms. Bhumika Dholakia, working as a counseling psychologist for Ryan Group of Schools. Let us understand what is exam stress and why do students experience exam stress. So during exam, child is in a testing period, okay? His or her abilities are being tested, which can lead to several consequences if there's lack of planning, lack of execution while studying and preparing for exams. So when we say consequences, it may lead to worries, it may lead to tension and fear and anxiety, and you don't know what you're doing while you actually are feeling all of this. So that is something which we consider stress. So defining stress, it's basically a child's ability or individual's ability to respond in the situation where there's pressure. So that is what happens when you appear for exams. You have pressure. You have pressure to perform and you feel more worried. Let us now understand why and what are the causes, what are the factors that lead to a child experiencing stress. First thing being, you have your own internal blockages, which wherein you feel that maybe what if I don't perform well, I'm not good for anything, I have no idea, and what if I'm not okay, and what if people disapprove of me. And second thing that you notice is parents' pressure, which is an external pressure. Your parents, I need you to score this many marks. And if this comes up, maybe you have at the back of your mind the thoughts running that, oh, I'm gonna upset my mother if I don't study well and she might just scold me, you see. And this is what puts you through worry. The third thing that we notice is lack of preparation. You have to have defined and achievable goals in order to know how you prepare well, how you execute your study is something which is very much important, which helps you in practicing. Again, for every child, all of these factors differ. Like how everyone has different understanding, different approaches, every factor is very different. Which factor generates more of intensity on someone, creates more of impact because of it, the person is not able to deal with the stress, is something that everyone should be aware about. Once you're aware about it, everyone can help you deal with it better. And I would like to request you to observe your pattern for yourself. Thank you.